Ever since Casparis van Houten invented the Dutch cocoa press in 1828 to make a better tasting and a more healthy cocoa drink, we in the beverage division have been striving to become the world's leader in cocoa and chocolate beverages. We hope to do so for our customers in HoReCa, in vending, and also those that operate single-serve brewing systems. And we want to do so by making sustainable the norm.
The customer is not just drinking black coffee anymore, so they want to have flavored cappuccinos, they will have drinks with different tastes, dessert kind of drinks, everything what you can imagine.
Consumer behavior is continuously evolving, so we need to adapt our products to the new market situation. Here we have the Van Houten brand, which is all about chocolate. Here we have the Caprimo brand, which is all about flavors. As a European market leader for vending, we drive growth for the category. So we want to let our customers experience new flavors and new products all the time.
Innovation is key to growth in the future. And at Barry Callebaut, we have a unique opportunity here in our beverage academy to meet customers in a relaxed and open environment and develop products that they really want.
Our beverage academy in Sweden is uniquely positioned to co-create with our customers and to come up with the perfect solutions for all of their needs. Please reach out to us and let us accompany you to create the new cocoa and chocolate beverages that your customers are looking for.